Well, this is Interstate 90. We just left Seattle. Truck's reading 52 degrees. 14:57 in the afternoon, Central Standard Time. Getting ready to climb. Well, we're not there yet, but on this route we will be climbing Snoqualmie Pass. We're not quite there yet. reservoir leak.